F-16, which you'll see later, fly-by-wire controls. There are many different control laws within the aircraft, which take away lots of flying. If you look to your left now, ladies and gentlemen, you see the aircraft running in. See the aircraft now convert to stowable configuration. Again, to really highlight how easy this jet is to fly, the conversion between conventional and stowable modes is just a press of a button and nothing else. The jet handles everything, converts into its stowable mode, and the jet continues to fly completely as a normal aeroplane would.
That's the user-friendliness that you were describing, isn't it? And of course, a great deal of work went into perfecting flight control laws for this aeroplane to make it so.
Absolutely, as I said, so it's always conventional controls for the aircraft. So you'll see the Harrier later on, which has a lot of balance between nozzles and engine. For the F-35, press of a button takes you into the stowable configuration. You'll see the aircraft in now as it comes past in a slow pass. And then as it comes past slowly, the controls of the back of the stick is always up.
Close your eyes and it'll sit there and run that field. Very, very impressive machine. And